Another band who've been enjoying themselves and having a fantastic time at Tea in the Park this weekend are The View. Here's what they've been up to.
That he's back.
Hello, he's back in the room. That was 24 hours in the life of The View in about a minute and 10 seconds. So basically, today, I mean, they've been having the best time. They've got about 30 of their mates here because this is Tea in the Park, their home festival, obviously, being Dundonian dandies as they are. So they've got all their pals here. They got a helicopter over to Oxygen, played Oxygen, got a pint of Guinness from Ireland for Zane Lowe, drank most of it, brought it back.
Where is it?
Here it is. This is what I've been handed, pretty much. They did transfer
this
it into a
glass.
This
has been drunken by somebody on the set, because there was a half pint of Guinness. Pete's not a liar, and he told me there was a half pint of Guinness.
Do you know what? I'm not being funny.
He's like this.
I would not drink anything that The View had handed me.
Yeah, you probably did me a favour.
Yeah.
But listen, thanks very much to The View.
Don't eat The View's brownies. That's all I'm telling you.
don't eat the brown brownies.
No.
They did their very best to bring back a pint of Guinness, and thanks very much for accepting the challenge, and I owe them a little money now.
You do.
And I didn't even get a Guinness out of it.
Let's enjoy a little bit of them live now. This is The View, who are headlining the NME stage tonight with the fabulous Same Jeans.
In the middle of the town, everybody's dressing up, I'm dressing up.